If school was a game, what would be some loading screen tips?
r/Reddit.
Don't forget to write your name on the top of the exam. Always check the backside of your tests. This brings back memories that aren't very pleasant.
r/Reddit.
Ask questions when you're confused. Chances are you're not the only one. This actually looks like it comes from a game.
r/Reddit.
Be sure to drink water. Except during the middle of class, or the teacher will roundhouse kick you for having a bottle of water on your desk. Only in the Japan DLC. And the Switzerland DLC. Unless it's summer.
r/Reddit.
Be nice to every player you interact with. Especially the quiet kid. Achievement unlocked unlikely alliance. Game mode unlocked pumped up kicks.
r/Reddit.
Getting suspended for fighting is worth it if it means the bullying will stop. I can attest to this. Got a suspension and a DC ticket. No one fought with me though after that. Same. Fought a kid who everyone thought was the best, cause he bully me, but then I fought to him and made him spit blood. He don't fuck with me anymore. Careful everyone, we've got a tough guy here. One kid in our school was picking on a new kid. The kid was shy and quiet and just wanted to be left alone. Anyways, my buddy, tall, gangly, punk kid with a mohawk, who was never one to really fight, just got so irritated with the scene. As I was walking up to discuss our lunch plans, he pulled the bully's shoulder and threw a left hook into the side of the guy's jaw. Shattered the jaw and was suspended for like 2 days. The other guy was suspended for a month because principal is a bro and everyone in the crowded hallway told him what happened. I wanna be friends with your friend.
r/Reddit.
You can win the game just by doing homework easy, normal mode only. And listening. ADHD is hard mode. In ADHD mode, your character will begin to fidget and look elsewhere and try to make conversation after 3 minutes of taking a test. Are you kidding me? That's insultingly high.
r/Reddit.
Mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell. Why is this the only thing Americans seem to remember from biology? Same thing with force equals mass times acceleration from physics. I'm not American, but Sabrina, the teenage witch, drilled it into me on that one episode.
r/Reddit.
Tip, try to pee inside the toilet bowl. Tip, try flushing the toilet when you're done using it. Can confirm. Source, I'm a junior in high school and it seems like everyone else forgets how to flush the damn toilet, lol. Try not to s in the urinal. Didn't know you weren't supposed to do that. I'll have to try it out. School had just so many Easter eggs.
r/Reddit.
Homeworks increase intelligence but reduces happiness drastically. Yes, but doing it also has income potential. Cannot confirm. I believe a study confirmed that homework actually has no measurable educational benefits. I found in university that when I stopped taking notes in most classes, my grades went up. I would do all the required readings as well but didn't study like I used to in high school. I used to have this argument in school. Why aren't you taking notes? Because I'm listening. You need notes to study. I have all the course material. I'd rather listen to your explanation. You need to do both, but I can't do both. And I don't need to. I already have the textbook with take your notes.
r/Reddit.
No matter what, if you don't know the answer on the multiple choice test, the answer should default to C. I know this is a joke, but for those that may find it helpful, if there are 3 multiple choice options, it's about equally likely to be any of them. If there are 4, it's slightly more likely to be B. If there are 5, it's slightly more likely to be ETF. Question sets often, but not always, have the same amount of T answers as F. If there's an odd number of T, F, there are most likely more T answers. If one of the options are all of the above or none of the above, it's about a 50% chance that's the answer. This is averaged over a sample of human-made tests. Machine-generated tests tend to be more even. Results may vary based on instructor. Edit. Well, this blew up. If so many people are going to see this, might as well provide a source. Points 4 and 6 aren't substantiated by this source. We'll update if I can track them down. However, it does contain more tips than this post has. Edit 2, people are bringing up app SAT, ACT tests. These tests are specifically designed to eliminate as many of these above factors as possible to accurately measure how students stack up to given standards, or as much so as possible with the standardized test. These tips apply to tests written by an average test maker. And above all else, these tips are not a substitute for knowing the material. These will just make it a bit more likely you'll get that one question that stumps you correct. It's like a 28% chance that it's B, not 70. What causes trees to fall down? A. Angular velocity. B. Gravity. C. Photosynthesis. D. Not living up to the expectations of other trees and slowly becoming more and more depressed, which causes them to grow slowly, which in turn causes them to not meet other trees' expectations, which eventually leads them to not being able to get enough sunlight such that they eventually fall over. E. All of the above. All of the above technically combines the lengths of all previous answers, which is why it has a 50-50 chance of being correct.
r/reddit.
Stealing from the vending machine gives you a half star wanted level. Looks left and right in a Gandalfish fashion. Vending machines. We had them, but they only had sugar-free sodas that are worse for you than the regular products.
r/reddit.
Crouch behind support pillars to avoid enemy fire. You may not rest now, teachers are nearby. You may not rest now, or ever, because after school you are doomed to work for the rest of your life. It's nice to know there's so much in life to look forward to.
r/reddit.
Look man, we didn't know what we were doing when we made this game, you're pretty much screwed. Blizzard.
r/reddit.
When the teacher asks, I don't know, can you, say, yes, and leave, you have won. Saying, challenge accepted, does the same but gets you a 5x multiplier on any flips, cartwheels, or other cool s you do on your way out.
r/reddit.
Remember, nobody cares about being popular the moment that you leave school. It's called LinkedIn, and oh yes they do. Remember, nobody worth staying in contact with cares about popularity after school.
r/reddit.
If someone hits you, you'll get in trouble regardless of if you fight back or not, so you might as well at least get them off you. Zero tolerance just taught me that if I'm going to get in trouble when it wasn't my fault, just fucking go nuclear because you're getting in trouble anyway, and why not make it worth it? True. That's why nobody did touch me from 4th grade to 8th. I've just broke bully's thumb and was named that psycho guy until I left this school, and I was okay with that.
r/reddit.
Sleep with your teachers to beat the game faster. Befriend the janitors for ultimate smoking spots. Science class is a good time to get stoned. Befriend the lunch lady for health bonus. So-called sluts in school are just beginners, don't be frightened. Most of this game will not matter when it's over.
r/reddit.
Tip, this is training for the real world. Tip, do not provoke the teachers. They are not the enemy, these weird creatures will help you level up. Tip, some teachers are hard to tame. Try acting calm and maintaining eye contact when it makes noises.
r/reddit.
Condom shields you from gaining the AIDS trait. Pencil sharpeners can be found truck out the world to restock ammunition. The SWAT trait allows you to use the powerful apply learned knowledge perk during boss fights. Improving relations with other characters can prove useful. Warning, your memory is running low. Forget answers to previous exam questions to free up space. The last one is risky. Questions from previous tests can be recycled in future tests.
r/reddit.
Cheating off your neighbor reduces karma, but increases XP.
r/reddit.
You can play mini games such as Reddit or Twitter to increase your popularity meter. But watch out. These mini games will have negatives such as grades and social.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.